Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution, busting out of our cell, freezing as we exit our cell. Can I close
Parrish's strike team is nearly here. I'm helping them avoid the patrols.
Alright, which door am I supposed to go out this one over here, I think? Oh shit. Okay, so goody, we gotta do this with stealth.
Brady, we're nearly in position. I didn't think it'd be this easy. This is gonna work, I can feel it.
I can't pick up his gun that is clearly on the floor right next to me. What is this crap? Alright, where the... Alright.
I can deactivate the cameras with my security access, but I'm blowing my cover. My career as a spy is over. Can't say I'll miss it.
Alright. Where the hell do I get bolt cutters from? You gotta be shitting me. There's bolt cutters right here.
The checkpoint's right ahead. Everyone stay low.
Wouldn't this be extremely loud?
Heads up, strike team. This is Spotter 2. There's a vehicle going through your checkpoint.
Shit! Everyone hide. I'll deal with it.
Broadcast teams, stand by to deploy.
Hold on. I need to get over that coach. How do I get over? Alright, we're good.
Okay, we're clear!
Come here, son of a bitch.
Okay, Ethan. We're inside the checkpoint. Open the inner gate.
There we go. Act this nice bad boy
work,
open.
Ethan. Come on, people. Move up. Let's go.
Can I have a gun? Or anything?
We're clear!
Okay, we don't need you yelling.
You did a great job. Come on, everyone. Go, go.
Clear!
Shut the fuck up! We don't need you yelling clear. I'm clearly in front and can see it's clear.
They haven't detected us. We'll have the element
Brady,
of surprise.
Over here.
Reach.
You need a
Come
weapon.
Ask for more than this.
Thank God. Give me my guns.
We're getting Walker back.
Yeah, really a pistol, you motherfucker. You better have given me all my guns, not the pistol only. Okay, can I? Please tell me. Yes, okay, he gave me all my weapons, good.
Escort team, report to the helipad for the arrival of Chief Jarvis. Repeat, escort team, report
I might
to
need
the
these.
For the arrival of
so I'm gonna go ahead and craft them here while I got a chance. Let me craft one more of these. Have three of each. Alright.
Go.
Oh shit. Okay, I don't have to do anything.
Up to the door. Go, go, go. Go.
Alright, let's pop this open.
Surprise, you fucks!
Yeah, let's Hold just. Up.
Where's the fucking trial?
Check the doors!
It's sealed!
Oh, no. No, no, we've been played.
This is not happening.
How did they know?
This is a message from the terrorist group.
Crawford sold us out.
The resistance.
Oh, shit.
Your efforts are admirable, if only predictable. If you want to live, you'll throw down your arms and surrender.
Now we gotta get out of here.
As for your
Spread out! Voice of freedom, Check the exits. There has to be a way out.
I'll let him.
Reyes, try the stairs. People Come on, move out. Yourself.
This is the voice of freedom. Oh. I stand before you today oh. in the hope.
Oh. You can't have broken him that easily. Fucking traitor!
which I have personally fed you since our KBA saviors arrived.
It's over.
And he goes on and on like this for some time. Your little revolution, it's finished. And Dana, if you're there, regrettably, we were denied our reunion. But at least we'll always have Riverside.
Fuck.
Oh, I miss those.
Dana.
Get off me! You shut your mouth! Shut your Christ. Fucking mouth!
Oh, shit. Gas! Get your masks on!
Heather, we're deep shit here. We need help now.
Parrish, I've managed to fix the Goliath. We're on our way.
Come on, the door! Okay, we're good now!
I didn't have control over my character. Oh good, another one of these.
Easily fucking said!
Oh god, another one of these fucking
the
things
left.
Where...
Heather's almost here, just a bit longer!
A bit longer my ass!
Come on! We hold out here!
I want like a corner like this, but I need to be facing the other way.
You heard him! Draw that fire!
Drop your fucking weapon!
Alright, nice. They're blowing up those things. It's not all up to me.
Jack, we're closing on the hall, but we're hitting a lot of
Oh, fuck! Where am I getting shot from? Was I getting shot? Did they come from behind me? If that's the case, that's annoying as shit. How many health packs? I think I only have 3, which is a mistake. I should have bought more. Or they just gave me 3. Because I thought I filled up, but maybe I didn't.
Easily fucking dead.
Watch the left! Heather's almost here, just a bit longer!
Incoming!
Wolverines, we need a hack!
Take out the drones!
I got you.
Friendly down!
Stay in cover, we have to hold here! Hold him back!
In cover now! Come on! We hold out here!
I make it that far?
You want me? Come and get me!
Got one more hack left. Oh, yeah, I can't craft another one. I'm gonna lob it over there.
Shit!
I do have my 7.
Right side! Heather! Where the hell are you?
Can't last much longer!
Jack, we're closing on the hall, but we're hitting a lot of opposition. I'll get there, I promise. Just stay alive.
Shit, come on. Hold him back! Take down those heavies! Don't let him get close!
You'll never take me!
Someone cover me. I gotta get back.
Jack, I made it. I'm sending the Goliath in now. As soon as the path is clear, I'll bring in the truck, and you get out of there. Here goes!
There are too many of these in this
game where
you gotta just hold up.
Give him hell, Heather!
Look at that thing go! Wipe the fuckers out!
We're getting out of here! I can't believe it!
Alright, let me kill this guy over here.
Target down! Copy!
Are we good?
Fuck you!
We look good.
Take him out! No! Move!
Okay, I guess we're not done.
That's it! We're clear! Oh, Heather, you are the most amazing woman in the whole damn world! Come on! Let's move!
Oh, shit! The turret's gone down again.
Heads up, hostiles!
Let me assume it's my job.
RPGs!
come get them. Hold on.
Get to the truck! Get to the truck! Move!
Oh, shit.
Let's get around the flatbed. Help! And Heather, talk to me, honey.
Help me then!
Brady, give her a hand. Heather, stay with us!
How's she doing back there?
Brady, talk to her. Heather, come on, honey! Heather, can you hear us? Fuck! Come on, Heather, come on!
Come on, Heather, come on! Fuck, Heather! Fuck!
Well, shit. We lost Walker. We lost Heather. We lost our mechanic. The only lady who knew how to work on the stupid Goliath. So now we're essentially fucked.
Dear God, it was all a trap?
Total fucking disaster.
Fucking Simpson. Fucking smug little shit!
You two know each other? You should have fucking told me!
Fuck off!
Get a room. What now?
We've lost Walker, Heather's been killed, and the Goliath's toast. We are fucked!
Maybe you can still rescue him.
Ah, he's finished, man. They broke him. He's telling everybody to roll over and play nice with the Norks. Game over.
You know what I say? I say kill them all. Every lousy collaborator, every Nork, their wives, their kids, just... kill them all!
That's just killing for the sake of it. Revenge won't set us free.
We have to be ruthless. It's the only way.
I'd rather be a good man enslaved than become a monster in the name of freedom.
Oh, Doc, we don't need your fucking preaching. We need a plan. The next person to speak better say something constructive.
Parrish, you need to get out here. We got reports of Nork attacks across the whole city.
Oh, Christ, do they ever fucking stop?
You're trying to wipe us out. Once and for all!
I'll set up teams of medics. Get triage wherever you need.
Revolution's over, huh? Nothing left to fight for but our pride? Well, the Norks took most things, but they're not gonna take that, right? Come on! If this is the end, we're gonna go down fight! Rimmer! Where we need it!
The Norks have gone crazy. They're hitting us everywhere. They must have been planning this for months. Every cell's reporting casualties.
Okay, me, Dana, Brady, we'll get out there, see what we can do. Brady, you go to Lombard, Dana Holloway, I'll take Elmtree. Let's move!
Alright.
We're with you, Parrish. Come on, people!
Everybody get the hell out of my way.
Come on, Brady. We gotta get to Lombard. Our people need help. The KPA haven't launched an
attack. I'm in front of all of you. Oh, we are so fucked. I should have grabbed ammo, but whatever. Got my sniper in my back pocket. We'll see how this goes. I'd assume we have to be getting near the end of this game. I mean, we're losing people left and right. We can't go on for much longer. We're gonna have to hit them somewhere. We're gonna have to hit them, eventually. We're gonna have to hit them back to win, I would assume, to beat the game. Unless this game is gonna be like no other game and we all die in the end. But I know that's not happening. It would be refreshing to play a game where we just all died at the end. And that was just it. We lost. Because no game ends like that. Unless, well, I guess, you know, like games like XCOM. If you lose, that's what happens. But I mean, like a game where there's nothing else you can do, you just die. I guess Halo. Which Halo was that where you just are fighting and you can fight forever, but the goal is to die. So final mission, is that Halo 4, I think? No, is that Halo? Is that Halo Reach? I think it was Reach. Wow, I've got $6,000. If only I would have gone and spent it instead of rushing on out of here.
Oh God, it's carnage! We got people trapped all over the district. How are we gonna get everyone out? You gotta help them.
I've got fully upgraded there. Let's fully upgrade. Oh, hold on. Let's do this. I do have the 4,000 to upgrade the marksman again. Yeah, let's do that. See how we'll take that for Virgo, let's see. Need some incendiaries. Some hack devices, or one hack device, I guess. Alright, let's get out there. Let's take our new sniper.
Brady, we're getting slaughtered out here!
This is Parrish, anyone love by. Brady's in the zone. Group on him and get yourselves to safety. We can't beat this head on.
Brady, this is Doyle. I'm trying to pull back, but the Norse got his pin. We need help to break out. I'm sending our location. We can't hold out much longer.
Okay, so I have to go and save these guys' asses. I'm gonna be so happy when I'm done with this game for the simple purpose that it's always frozen! Always frozen!
All cells, this is Parrish. I need updates. Tell me what the hell is going on and where are you?
Come in. It's Lorna. We're surrounded. Can anyone... They're all the fuck over us!
Oh, this is going swimmingly. Can I climb... Can't get up on that. I was gonna snipe down. Is this an enemy? It is.
Brady, thank God!
Oh, shit.
The Norks have all our exits covered! We need to fight our way out!
Alright. I got you guys. With my new sniper. I don't even see any enemies. There we go. Really? This game. It's ridiculous. Why does it freeze so much?
Thanks for the assist, Brady. I don't think we would have made it if you hadn't shown up.
I literally shot you guys. This thing is lethal now. It's so accurate. This thing is so not accurate. Yeah, whatever. Oh god, I gotta keep going to save people. This wasn't a one-off where I just need to save those guys. Nope, I gotta get all the way over here and save these guys now.
All teams, we're facing a major shitstorm here. If you can't take them on, then get the hell out and lie low. We need to ride this out.
Oh shit! Detour.
I've got more casualties than I can count over here. Can anybody help? We're spread too thin, Doc. I'm sorry. Dana, we're getting fucked, you know? Losing cells left, right, and center. What's your status?
Life. Can I please climb
this? Stay here. We can't use hit and run. They seem to know every route. We're being wiped out.
All cell leaders, the Norks seem to be focusing on North Philly right now. We need to open evac lines to safer areas.
Parrish, this is Gabby in Earlston. The Norks are rounding up the resistance sympathizers, shooting people in the streets. It's chaos. We gotta do something.
We got no one to send. I'm sorry. We're losing this. Tell people to hide out. Try and spread the word. Tell people to get out of their homes and hold up.
I just killed like four people.
Restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna push this guy. Oh no, they got him for me. Thank you. Oh, that's not what I need. Oh shit, I only have one of these. Guess I'll make it count. Oh shit! I didn't know there was a guy to my side with the shotgun. I wanted to get inside so I could have some better cover and force him to funnel down the one route instead of having him come from any direction around me. But I didn't know there was a guy to the left. Fuck. Where is my checkpoint? we're back in.
Thanks for the assist, Brady.
Oh, fuck.
I don't think
back here.
If you hadn't shown up. I'll get our wounded back safe.
All teams, we're facing a major shitstorm here. If you can't take them on, then get the hell out and lie low. We need to ride this out.
Oh, I've got more casualties than I can count over here. Can anybody help?
We're spread too thin, Doc. I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Dana, we're getting fucked in Elm Tree, losing cells left, right, and center. What's your status?
It's the same here. We can't use hit and run. They seem to know every route. We're being wiped out.
All cell leaders, the North seem to be focusing on North Philly right now. We need to open evac lines to safer areas.
Parrish, this is Gabby in Earlston. The Norks are rounding up the resistance sympathizers, shooting people in the streets. It's chaos. We gotta do something.
We got no one to send. I'm sorry. We're losing this. Tell people to hide out. Try and spread the word. Tell people to get out of their homes and hold up.
Hey, I'm just gonna lob this over.
It's Brady, right? The Norks are pushing us hard, and I don't have the manpower to fight back. Can you help even the odds?
Well, that's what I'm trying to do about right now. Get my sniper out. I don't see anything. I think there's an entrance around the back here. I'm gonna try to get inside. No, maybe there's not. No, there's an entrance on the other side around here. We need to kill the big Goliath, but I don't have any more explosives, and I don't have the RPG on me. Here we go. Hey guys, is there any ammo in here that I could use? Not ammo, I need... Well, shit, they don't have any supplies for me to use. I'm trying to see... I think it's just the... I can find anything to throw explosive-wise, we would be good, but I can't. I think it's in here. Can I get in here? I can, nice. Hey guys, you guys are just hiding in here. Oh, I don't have any money! Fuck. We might be fucked. I might just have to go out there. Unless there's something in here that I can take. Oh, there is. Nice. Batteries? Chemicals? Anything else for me in here? Anything. I'm literally taking anything right now. Can I build more of these? Yes, I can. Thank you.
There's drones.
Man down! Man down!
Okay. Should be... Yeah! We're frozen! Woo!
Thank you. We were done for until you showed. I can see why Parrish trusts you so much. See you back at the subway.
They're so like dying. Alright, let me grab this ammo. I'm on my way. I'm gonna run out of ammo eventually here, though. And I'm out of chemicals and stuff, so that's great. I can't make anything else, so if there's a Goliath over here, it's pretty much GG.
My teams are totally overwhelmed. I've never seen so many wounded. We can't treat them fast enough. They're dying on the stretchers over here, Jack.
Doc, I know, but we can't just disengage. They're hunting us down. Just do what you can.
Hey, what the hell?
Help us! They found our escape route. Oh, fuck! We're surrounded! Shit! They're coming in! Go way out!
All teams, do not trust your safe houses. Do not assume anywhere is safe.
Oh shit, hold up one second. Are you an enemy? No, you're not. Shit.
Shit, Brady, we're getting slaughtered out here!
Did I just get a collapse? No, I didn't. Can't see that guy. Come here! Holy fuck! Nope, we're just throwing that. Hold on, I gotta get some cover. I'm gonna come around from this way. Get a better angle at him. If I can get up, what the hell is this? I can't even get up there. Alright. Early game. This is like the Freeze Fest episode.
Help us! They found our safe house. They found our position. Captain. Reinforcements. Enemy order support.
Okay, I need some more ammo. I'm gonna run out. Actually, don't see any more enemies, so let's go this way now. I guess I could take that, but
CCTV was taken. Should be set for another call. Someone might tell us about the railroad crew going.
Oh god, now I'm stuck. They're behind me, and they're to my left. Am I stuck in here?
We can't hold them off. Everyone get back to the subway.
There's too many!
Alright, I guess we're just abandoning whoever is in that building.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Back to the subway, quick!
Why am I glowing red?
Off! They weren't even off! There's too many. We gotta pull back.
Where's my backup?
There is no backup. I'm here.
Holy
shit! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Fuck that, man. I round the stupid ass corner and there's a Goliath, two heavies, and a fucking regular guy. Like, what is that shit? Right when I round the corner, really. I don't think they were on... I guess I wasn't really looking, but I don't think they were on my radar. I don't think they were on my mini-map. But maybe I'm just blind and I missed them. That's probably the case. Pansy, back to the subway.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Back to the subway, quick!
They weren't even off.
What are we gonna do?
There's too many. We gotta pull back.
Alright, here's the corner that I got reamed at. See, they're not on my mini map. But there they are.
We're on our way.
Hurry the fuck up!
Get everyone back to the subway! Fall back!
Can you see me? I'm running through the bushes.
Everything you carry, it's gone!
Oh shit, how did I fuck this up? Where's the... how do I get down there? Oh my god, they're... Guys, we may be royally fucked here. Okay. We're good. Can I... Oh, here we go. I need to go down. We're good. What the... Okay. Are we gonna have our last stand here in the subway? All I can think of is that it's
Brady,
last stand.
We've been smashed in every district. Hundreds are dead.
Parrish and the others are in the war room. There's no plan that can save us now.
All right, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys in the next one when we'll go to the situation room. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.